want to cook for a profession?
No, but it will definitely be one of my important hobbies. I'm just gonna be open to other things too.
What else do you like with this particular dish?
Well, when I called the local Whole Foods, I had asked, like, what Georgia-grown ingredients do you guys have in stock and in season? And they said, well, we have this, this, and this, and then we have basil. I was gonna use the other ones, but then I looked, and it would take a long time to deal with them. And I was like, basil, I know how to make a pesto sauce. And since I knew that the judges were looking for creativity, everybody can use my recipes because they're always simple and easy. So an adult who doesn't know how to cook, a kid, anybody can do it.
Nice job. Lovely job.